styling.
You're styling. Look at the stylingness.
Yeah, you're
I got a suit on. It's so tailored, you got to unbutton it. You don't have to unbutton yours. You need it more tailored.
Really? That's a sign?
Yeah, it's a sign you don't know what you're doing.
No, not at all. You look sharp, but thank you for coming on the show. Gosh, I'm a fan of the show, and you're a very funny guy. Well, you're a very cool guy.
Oh, yeah. People come up to me, they're surprised that I'm not my character. They say, oh, you're not so nerdy. I say, yes, I'm cool. I have been for my whole life.
Yeah.
And I have proof of some old photos that I have from when I was always cool.
Yeah,
oh, where is it? Here?
Yeah, how old are you here? This is a little kid here, school photo.
You see, exactly. It's very cool. You see, I have that hair going. I have a pop collar before any frat boys were doing it.
Oh, yeah.
I got the little Fozzie. I think that was from, like, a Happy Meal.
Yeah.
And I have a dead blue tooth.
What happened? What happened to your tooth?
I had a rotten mouth. Hey, old gal, call me old rotten mouth.
There he is, old rotten mouth.
Tommy rotten mouth.
Panning for gold, he is. I bashed it on one. You know those old metal Tonka dump trucks?
Oh,
you know,
course.
You play in the sand? Yeah, I had one of those.
Yeah.
And I said, this is how I play, and I smashed my face on it.
Yeah, like a couple days right before you took the picture.
Yeah. How do you work this?
You thought you'd bang it into your face, and then here are you, teenage years.
Yeah.
Green hair. And what were you doing
just
here?
Just chill, man.
I'm just
chilling. Just summer. You know why my hair's green is because we did these summer musical theaters. And as a small-town regional theater, you know, you mix it up. And we did Oliver Twist set in London 80s punk. So I was the Artful Dodger with green spiky hair and a leather jacket.
You are cool. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Calm, stay to yourself.
Thank you for bringing those photos up.